Now, it turns out oil and water do, in fact, mix if you go about it in the right way, at least. Local researchers have devised a new method of bringing the two elements together, which could change the way cosmetics and other products are made. Our Sohn Jung-in has this report.
Most cosmetic products are made with a mixture of water, oil and surfactant at a ratio of 6 to 2 to 2. Surfactants are commonly used as emulsifying agents to mix oil and water, which otherwise would not dissolve in each other. The problem is that surfactants are relatively expensive, and even if they are naturally made, they need to go through a chemical process that can be harmful to the human body. Now, local researchers have developed a technology that can mix oil and water at room temperature without the use of chemical solvents. The locally made focused ultrasound device shoots an ultra-high frequency into the solution that reduces oil particles to nanometer size, enabling them to mix with water. The device is also designed to circulate the mixture to disperse particles evenly, but most importantly, it keeps consumers safe from chemical surfactants found in cosmetics and other medical and food products.
Since it dissolves oil in pure water and is free of emulsifying agents, we can apply the technology towards making other products like medicine, paints or inks, not just cosmetics.
The research team has applied for international patents around the world, including the U.S., Japan and Germany, and their work is expected to be commercialized soon, with hopes of bringing about a giant industrial and social ripple effect in the near future. Sohn Jung-in, Arirang News.